Hillary Clinton says she's feeling better after a day's rest as she recovers from pneumonia and a bout with dehydration. In an exclusive interview with CNN's Anderson Cooper Monday, Clinton says she's had dehydration episodes in the past.
It is something that has occurred a few times over the course of my life, and I'm aware of it and usually can avoid it.